The left-hander, Porte off the road.
Dan Mutton over the top.
That is Martin unluckily taken out. It's a heavy, heavy fall.
That's a horrible crash for Richie Porte.
And it's the end of his Tour de France.